But tomorrow at 6:45 in the morning, me and Claire have to be at the hospital to prepare to have baby Renzo. Everything's straightened up. I'm just really anxious because, like, I know I have to go in there tomorrow and they're gonna do all this stuff to my body and, like, drug me up, put needles and IVs in me. The doctor wanted me to get my iron levels to a 10, and he's moving now, like, he's moving a lot.
I think it's because you know, but you know what I'm saying?
I'm anxious, you know.
No, like, he feels what you feel, you know? So it's like, if you're anxious, he's gonna be, like, you know?
I feel like he know that he's coming out tomorrow.
It's crazy that in, like,
you know,
in, like, 9 hours, we're gonna be, like, we're gonna have a whole son.
I'm gonna cry.
I think I'm gonna cry too.
No. I just wanna be okay.
You're gonna be fine. It's crazy.
No. He will be born January 29th, y'all. I wonder, like, when we bring him home, is it gonna be extra cold outside? Or, like, is it gonna be like...
Hey, just bring the warm blanket.
You're gonna have to wear one of them suits, scrubs.
I'm gonna be a doctor for the day. I got you, man. I'm gonna be right there next year.
I'll be in a lot of pain after y'all. Oh my gosh.
He's gonna be excited to see his mama.
Mm-hmm. You're gonna see him first.
Nah, I know, but I know he's gonna be excited to see you. He's gonna be excited to see the person he's been living in for the last 9 months. You know what I'm saying? Poking at him.
Does it make you feel special you get to bring him out first?
What do you mean, bring him out?
Like, you get to have him first.
Are you a little jealous?
I am.
Just a little bit.
So we're going to see them in the morning?
We're going to see y'all in the morning. Y'all ready?
We're going to see y'all in the morning.
Yep, when we wake up, we'll vlog it. Bye. So y'all, we are in the car. We almost arriving at the hospital. And I did a little bit makeup, as y'all can see, really light, because I just want to look cute. How do you feel, Claire?
Tired.
And in probably about 2.5 hours, Legend should be here. Because it's a planned thing, so stay tuned, y'all.
Dear Lord, thank you for bringing Queen and Legend into my life, dear Lord. When Legend gets here, dear Lord, let him be as healthy as possible, dear Lord, and just let everything go smooth. And I just want to pray for Queen for her nervousness and just help her, dear Lord. You got the doctors in that room, dear Lord, and you just hold Queen's heart in her head and just comfort her, dear Lord. And don't let anything happen to her, dear Lord. And thank you for everything and for all my blessings, dear Lord.
All right, y'all, so I done got my IV in. It was a really big needle, it hurt. I'm gonna keep my bonnet on. Kinda don't want my hair everywhere, my long, luscious hair. So, yeah, I'm gonna keep my bonnet on. At 9, we're gonna start. Oh my god. At 9, we're gonna start.
You ready?
I don't know if I'm ready to feel all that tugging and pulling. They say I'm not gonna feel any pain, but they did say I was gonna feel like pressure. I should be fine. I've been through worse. I think the pain is after. Yeah, the pain is definitely after. But they give me epidural so that I could have, like, I could be able to increase my meds.
My meds,
after the baby. So I'm be just pumping that thing, trying to get high. Say no.
30 minutes.
Baby's away. Heartbeat is right there. Heartbeat doing fine.
Target.
Very
nice. Babe,
so laughing at me.
Yeah,
she gets. No, I'm laughing at the doctor.
Yeah. So we're good, okay?
I'm just still shaking.
You're gonna get them out.
You're gonna get them out
of me.
Oh,
yes. Now, if you want me to, I'll put them back.
No.
Yeah. Well, you look cute. Nails done.
Yeah, I had to.
Yeah, I'm so
proud. I got a little wax too, so y'all have to shave me.
Okay. Well, good. You would pick this day, right?
No, I got a wax like yeah.
No, I'm saying the weather today. You're gonna.
Yeah.
You have a snow baby.
It's snowing.
It's not. It's supposed to.
It's supposed to. So it's storm coming, right?
Yeah, it's raining.
Yeah, but it'll be over by the time we leave, right? So like when the head about to come out, you gonna tell me?
You want me to?
Yeah, because that's when I'm gonna feel all the pressure, right?
Yes, you'll feel us pushing, you know, pushing on your abdomen.
But I ain't gonna be like nothing where I'm like, oh.
Oh yeah, you gonna feel it now.
I know I feel it, but I ain't gonna be like in pain.
For a few seconds. Okay. Yeah. All
right.
Well,
it's better than pushing it out, right?
Oh, I don't know.
It's better than. Queen currently got the shakes.
After baby comes out, we can give you some medicine to help you relax if you're still feeling a little bit tense.
Little sock tug.
I'm starting to get nervous with my damn self. You know what I'm saying? This whole putting this song just made me nervous as hell.
I wasn't gonna do great. I already be acting crazy.
Right. Right. Yep.
Okay. So we can tell already.
We'll be looking at you like this.
We got 1,000 questions.
So Dad, your seat, okay? So yes. Let's get her in, then you sit there.
Yeah. Okay. This one right here?
Yeah.
Okay. This is my throat.
So, tell me how you feel.
I'm extremely nervous. Extremely nervous. I'm just trying not to show it for her.
Now, why are you nervous?
Because it's my first time.
Okay. So, you'll be behind the drapes. You won't get to see anything unless you want to see.
Uh-huh.
When the baby's coming out, she told me to inform her.
Okay.
And then we'll hold the baby up, providing he's crying and doing everything he needs to do.
Can I record her face?
You're not supposed to record in the OR at all.
Okay.
But you can take all the pictures still pictures you want.
Okay.
And, you know, just get her reaction.
Yeah. That's what I want. Yeah.
Yeah. And I want to help her get her sexy back.
Okay.
But you are glowing today.
Thank you.
Uh-huh. Don't be nervous.
We got really
you covered.
Nervous.
We got you covered. If you feel like you're going to faint, though, please tell us.
No, I'm not going to faint.
That's too much paperwork.
Okay. I don't think I'm a fake though.
All right.
I got this.
When we come get you though, she'll be completely draped. And
okay.
The drape, and then it'll sit you right here beside her. And we'll talk and laugh and play while we're making things work. Because the previous surgery might take a little bit longer.
Okay.
That's okay. We'll come get you.
Okay.
Okay?
All right.
All right. Hold tight.
Look at that. The dogs went in. They gave me a beard thing for my beard. I got a beard thing. Yo, that's crazy. Look at it.
Congratulations, bro.
Thank you.
What you got?
A boy. Yeah.
Uncle Joe got it for you. Cool. All right, Dad. Good luck to you guys.
Thank
you. So my beard protector is on. It's crazy. I'm trying not to cry right now, you know what I'm saying? But this is crazy. This is so crazy right here, and I don't know what else to think or what to. trying to stay calm. But it's so hard. It's so hard. It's so hard.
When I first laid eyes on you, when I heard your heartbeat, too, I never knew I could witness an angel so beautiful.
It's coming out.
And I promise to give you everything that I have. It's not a dream in this world you can't accomplish a grand. I will cross any ocean before I let you land. Just hold on to mama's hand and never let go. Just hold on to mama's.
Something great I want for you to.
gonna bring them over, okay? Able to be on my feet and walking by the time I leave. The cut hurts really, really bad. Claire's over there asleep right now. And Legend is with the pediatrician he's getting checked on. So the pediatrician's gonna come back with him when she's done and talk to me and everything. He's a really good baby. He don't cry much. He's so beautiful. He looked just like Claire. But he has like my lips. We probably won't be showing him his face or anything until we decide. But right now this is me, y'all. And my stomach is still a little bit. A lot of fluid in me, so my stomach is a little bit like still out there. And so I'm just like walking.